If you want a real local street food in Bangkok, you have to see this video because I am now at Banthat Thong, one of the local favorite with reasonable price in Bangkok. This is one of the area that tourists do not know about. You have not seen any tourists at all. This is quite popular boiled rice, or in Thai we call it khao tom. One of the most popular place in Bangkok. You see number of people queuing up here. There's more food on opposite side. The easiest way for you to come to Banthat Thong is to take BTS to National Stadium Station over there, right? Once you walk out, it will take you around 5 to 10 minutes to come to Banthat Thong area. Once you walk out from the station, it will take you around 5 minutes until you see this Chulalongkorn Soi 5. You know that you're close to Banthat Thong now. But if you're planning to take a taxi here, you can. But please take note that Banthat Thong is from this side to that side. Just make sure that you come to this side, okay? Otherwise, on that side, there's nothing much going on. Just take a note at Lotus behind me, right? You have to come across and keep walking this way. You got Stadium 1 over here as your point of interest. This is where you actually can start your walking. Some of my friends say this area is even better compared to Chinatown. Like when locals want to eat good local street food, they either go to Chinatown or this area, depending on what they prefer. So in today's video, you get to see what Banthat Thong has to offer. This is actually the Banthat Thong Road. There'll be food for you both sides. We got noodles with duck over here. This is one of the area that tourists do not know about. Most of them, when they want to come for a local street food, they just randomly eat one or go to Chinatown. But locals, my friends, my families, they prefer to come here. Most of my friends said it's even better than Chinatown. Let me show you this. This is a football place called Luk Chin Pa Banthat Thong. You got it right. We are now in Banthat Thong, and this place called Banthat Thong Fish Ball. They opened their first branch here and they become popular. That's why they use the street name to name after their fish ball shop. Let me show you a little bit. I like to eat bam mi or egg noodles. I'm done and it's 80 baht here. Right next to Luk Chin Pa Banthat Thong, you have like roasted duck with noodles and barbecue pork. This is Siang Siam E. This is like spicy salad, sticky rice, and all the papaya salad here. This is like Thai Chinese restaurant. This place called Jie Kiang. they're quite popular, almost full house. I just been walking less than 100 meters and you see the number of restaurants so far. But stay with me, right? There's a lot more. This is Jok Sam Yan. Here you got Mu Gatha, or you can eat buffet for only 219 baht. In this block here, there's no restaurant, but don't give up. Within short walking distance, there'll be more food. The best time for you to come here is around noon to midnight, but I recommend you to come around 5 p.m. so you get to experience like Bangkok real night street food market. We are now on this side. On our way back, I will cross the street and walk to that side. There's plenty of food. But first, let me show you this ice cream place. Here we have a cute donut and ice cream place called CHON Lemon. I think so far we see 10, right? But there's like 50 more at least. This is Khanom Jin. Another barbecue Mu Gatha. And this is quite popular boy rice, or in Thai we call it khao tom. This is yen ta pho and tom yum noodles here. We have Tokyo Land over here. In Thai, we have one snack that called Khanom Tokyo, like the capital of Japan, Tokyo. As you see here, right, this is a universities and high school areas. This Sam Yan of Banthat Thong is just behind Chulalongkorn University. There's more food on opposite side. And if you like chicken rice, this one is nice also. In Thailand, right, you have option of boiled chicken or fried chicken. We are now still in Banthat Thong. The road here length around 2.2 kilometers, but where the food is, it's just around 1 kilometers around this walking area that I'm showing you right now. If you fancy to take the bus, this is the bus number. Right, for those of you who are new here, again, my name is CHON. I'm doing this just to help you making your trip to Thailand with better information, right? See all my videos and you can decide how you're gonna plan your trip to Thailand. I will give my insight, tips and recommendations. My name is CHON, okay? Hope you like this kind of video. I think so far you have not seen any tourists at all, because most of them will go to Chinatown, like I mentioned, right? But all the locals, they prefer to come here. This is a cheap street food for steak. We call it steak lung nuot. See how many people here. You have to take the queue's number. Once you reach about this area on July soy 20th, maybe you should turn around, because if you walk further down, there's nothing much for you. It will lead you to another area called Sam Yan and Hua Lampong. Now let me cross to another side to show you more food. Another chicken rice, gò gài. People over here waiting for their gapao, which is basil stir fry with either pork, chicken, or whatever, right? It's called gapao. Like this. Here you have khanom pang ping, or ping tau thai. It is a stuffed bread with like chocolate, strawberries, blueberries, peanut butters, and everything. This one is kim chup. Like Thai Isan food with sticky rice and hot, spicy hot pot. Over here is JO, right? One of the most popular place in Bangkok. You see number of people queuing up here. It may take you 1 or 2 hours to get a table. This is actually JO. Let me walk you in to see the inside first, okay? But I will come back to make a video about this place. See the number of people waiting for the table inside. They are extremely busy, so I don't want to disturb them or people eating here, right? Sorry for not having the footage of the food, but I will come back to JO and do the food reviews for you later on, okay? Subscribe and stay tuned for that. Once you came from JO, right? There are still more food for you. This is quite popular. Elvis Suki Bip Kumo 2018 to 2021. If you fancy a seafood, you might want to come to Manija Seafood. Here, this is bua loi palinya. It likes like a dumpling in ginger tea or maybe fresh milk. This is popular ice cream place called Ice Cream Yotse. They kind of put in like this. This is too much choice for you, right? I know you guys confused. I am too, right? But I do my best to give you an overview of this local night market for food, right? Apart from Chinatown, you can consider to come here. This is where all the local comes. Here you have like Thai Isan hot pot. We just stayed an hour ago and not many people. Right now it's packed. The best hours to come here is around 5 to 6 if it gets late at night. You see all the people will come. This is bingsu. Let me finish this video by showing you a little bit of Stadium One. This is a community mall organized by Chulalongkorn Universities. What around here usually be things related to sport, like fitness, church, soccer boot, and some restaurant. That's pretty much everything you need to know about Banthat Thong, right? One of the options for you at night, apart from Chinatown. I'm soon going to go to Chinatown and make a video, but my video will be different. I will give you some insight where my people go for eating at Chinatown, all right? I usually do not walk this much, but I do it because I just want to show you my cities, alright? If you like what I do, hit like, subscribe to the channel, recommend to your friends. I park my car here. That should be all for today's video. Bye bye and สวัสดีครับ.